Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the sexiest guy in radio land.
All right, and we're back. Hello, hello, hello. And now you can hear me. Nice. So I'm sitting here staring at my desktop, which happens to be this awesome, awesome picture done by ZombieMe.com and Destination Creation. And I'll get into what that is in just a minute. I was surfing around the internet, and I ran across this site, and it was called ZombieMe.com. Well, I went to investigate further, and you could zombify yourself with their free online generator. Well, then I delved a little bit deeper and realized that for a nominal fee, you can have your picture, you send them, zombified professionally to make you look good and gory and grotesque and just awesome. So I sent them a picture of me and the boy. And the result that I got back was fan-freaking-tastic. I'm going to write a blog this weekend and to go along with the show, and I'm going to post it with the show when it gets posted so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But I want you guys to know a little bit more about what Zombie Me is. ZombieMe.com is a creative service that produces professional custom zombie portraits using actual photographs of its clients. You know, award-winning artist Anad Salim, I hope I pronounced that name right. I have horrible, horrible times with this people. Founder of Destination Creation Studios launched ZombieMe.com in late 2007 and has since grown its member base to over 13,000 zombie lovers. Among its supporters is Hollywood writer-director James Gunn of Dawn of the Dead and Slither fame. He also wrote a book called The Toy Collector I've mentioned before on the show that I really love. He also does PG porn, if any of you out there have ever caught any of those. So he's endorsed the service on his website and promoted it on his MySpace blog since the initial launch of ZombieMe.com and Destination Creation. Through ZombieMe, Adnan has been zombifying clients, creating Hollywood-quality, realistic, and highly detailed zombie portraits. This unique service is now the premier destination for the best zombies outside of high-budget Hollywood film productions. And early this year, Destination Creation ZombieMe.com joined forces with Indiewood Entertainment, with Adnan Salim as executive producer for the production of an upcoming film, Invasion of the Not Quite Dead. They've already recruited Oscar-winning Ken Russell of Tommy fame to produce the film, along with Tom Savini. Come on, y'all know who Tom Savini is, right? And Kevin Pollak, which is a phenomenal comedian and serious actor. So I actually follow Mr. Pollak's Twitter. Yeah, I'm a dork. And other high-profile players as prominent supporters. Indiewood and Zombie Me aim to zombify thousands of people to raise capital for the project, or themselves. This will not only keep the studios out of the creative process in the production of the film, but it will also allow supporters to get involved and take part in making zombie film history. Visit ZombieMe.com to zombify yourself and learn more about the Indiewood movie project. So that's www.zombieme.com. Go there now while you're listening. Tell them Odd sent you, and check it out. Like I said, for a fee, they'll do you up right, man. This picture I've got, I am totally in love with. You'll hear me talk about them again later.